Hey writers, sebelum mulai, pukul dulu tombol subscribe dan bell notifikasinya untuk dukung terus channel gue, oke? Okay? Let's go!
Well, halo guys, balik lagi sama gue Relap Channel, dan ya, kita ngelanjutin lagi Assassin's Creed Odyssey-nya. Dan di video kemarin, gue udah ketemu sama si Elpenor, gak tahu tuh siapa tuh om-om. Dan kayaknya kita disuruh nge-shroud. Shroud tuh apaan ya? Nge-mata-mata mungkin kayaknya tuh. Disuruh nge-mata-matain yang namanya Penelope. Dan ya, outfitnya rada beda. Kemarin gue selesaiin dulu side quest. Dan udah beberapa yang selesai. Kalau gitu kita lanjutin aja main missionnya. Tadi kasih kapal kecil gini cok, buat nyebrang gini doang padahal. Ah, mending lah ya daripada berenang. Padahal cuman ke pulau seberang ini cok. Tuh, cuma nyebrang gini doang. Oke. Okay. Oh. Bukan ngepata-matain tuh, kayaknya shroud apaan ya? Entahlah, nggak tahu gua. Nih, gua nggak ngapain nih, ngebunuh nih orang gitu. Ntar gua lihat sekeliling dulu lah. Ini apaan cok? Kandang. Ada orang tidur, ini ada. Oh, ada cewek. Itu si Penelope bukan? Disuruh nyelamatin kayaknya. Ini satu orang. Kita main alus cok. Jangan kayak kemarin baru mau ini. Udah ketahuan. Goblok. Oh, situ ada kotak loot. Ini orang dua tidur ngapain cok? Pokoknya jaga-jaga tuh orang. Tuh lagi orang satu tidur. Kayaknya beres ya. Udah, kayaknya udah tuh. Kayak biasa cok, kita ngendap-ngendap. Gue muter dari samping aja lah. Ribet kalau ketahuan. Ada lootingan tuh. Wih, ngapain tuh orang? Sibuk panah gitu, cok. Ada harimau kah? Kayaknya sih. Oh, ada anjing apa serigala, cok? Oke. Gua mulai dari mana nih? Yang tidur barusan udah bangun, cok. Udah diem, cok. Diem dulu, gua selamatin udah. Ah, entu denger cok. Hey, sini ada orang. Sini goblok. Satu tumbang. Sini boy. Ya anjing ngapain cowok? Kayaknya gua harus muter deh. Gua naik dulu lah. Kampret nih yang jaga. Dua mati tuh. Wah, udah modar tuh, ah? Lo gabung lo tiga. Tiga udah mati tuh. Tong ngapain lo? Udah lu diem, kalau mau gua bebasin lu diem, cok. Looting dulu lah, lumayan dapat kulit. Satu-satu, cok, kesini. All the years I lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus's palace was here. Sembunyiin cepet, sembunyiin cepet. Ah, lu pelangak pongok doang. Bertiga tuh. Wah, kalau ke atas ketahuan nggak ya? Taruh nambah dua lagi cok mati ya ini orang tidur. Begini cok. Udah mati aja lu. ada lootingan gua ambil dulu bentar. Cok ngelut nomor satu cok. Ketahuan goblok. Udah nggak ada orang, salah lihat lu. Oh, kurang clean jok gua kali ini. Bentar gua sense dulu lah. Nggak ada orang lagi kayaknya. Cuman tinggal sisa tiga. Goblok naik cok. modar lu. Ntar ya mbak ya, gua selamatin lu ntar. Gua matiin dulu. Nih kampret-kampret. Diam-diam. Konek sini lah. Ya dia turun goblok. Wah, stealth skill gak langsung mati nih orang. Ntar, gua bunuh dulu yang ini, cok. Nyangkut. Oke, Black. Lo kagak denger orang lompat-lompat. Bego sih. Mati kan? Lu ngapain, cok? Di sana cari kelereng lu. Hah? Ini kalau gua panah langsung mati enggak ya? Enggak, kagak, cok. Mati lu. Oke, bentar. Gua ngelut dulu lah baru gua selamatin tuh cewek. Oke, lutan beres. Itu cewek tadi mana ya? Waduh. Oh iya, cok, lupa gua ada anjing. Mampus lu. Bubuk. You will not get out of here. Can you fight? I'd be happy to. Lah, kagak nolong nih orang. Lo mau sana gua anterin nih.
My thanks. I can't believe I let those malakas sneak up on me. Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
Odessa.
You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then.
Okay. What do I call? Kita bantuin aja lah.
Cassandra.
I'm Odessa. Named after the great Odysseus.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
Udah cok beres. Tuh orang-orangnya udah gua matiin semua. Lo mau kemana sekarang? Wah, ya udah gua beresin, cok.
My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Well.
Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there.
Oke, ayo. Sekarang udah clear semua juga. Apa kudu lewat semak-semak, Neng?
Well, this is for you. Such a disappointment. Why is that place so important to you? Are you joking? Odysseus lived there, ruled there. He ended the Trojan War, eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
Okay, it's cute that you determined it.
You look cute right now. As if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
There are a few other ones I can think of that would suit you.
I can't wait to hear them.
How about...
Okay. Beautiful.
Oh, even better. The other ones will come later.
I hope later comes soon.
So what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now. There's just so much I desire. To be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
Being great, yeah, isn't easy.
To go to war. And once it was over, it took him 10 years to get home. He wasted years of his life. All because the gods interfered. Stay home. Spend time with your family. Live your own life.
Ya udah, Cok. Enggak usah perang-perang juga, Cok. Enggak usah sosok kuat lu. Kepana? Teriak, Cok. Udah, pergi lu sana. Lah. Ngilang tuh, Mbak. Ya udahlah ya. Kita langsung lapor sama si Elpenor tuh. Si om-om nggak tahu siapa. Padahal tinggal berenang bentar beres, Cok. Dia suruh kita pakai kapal gini. Tuh. Berenang doang mah sanggup. Dismon, hup. Gila, laki banget sini Cassandra. Kalau nggak salah kita disuruh ketemuan sama Elpenor di kuil dah. Mai, Cok. Mai nangkring gitu loh. Oke, di bawah. Nah, ini dia tuh om-om.
Cassandra, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
Shroud apaan ya? Lu, nggak tahu gue.
For your troubles, Mistyos.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Oh alah, kita sih suruh ngambil kain kapannya Penelope, Cok. Udah diambilin buat kita tuh kain kapan. Suruh quest lagi nih.
Well, Mistyos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Gefalon.
Ya mau bayar kita double
tuh. So far away, you might never return.
Military rings, nothing. Mean nothing to me.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Kita ambil aja lah kontraknya.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Nggak punya.
We wouldn't be
having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid.
Mm-hmm.
It's coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
All right.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
Okay. Buat tracking, talk to the shipbuilder. Suruh ngobrol sama pembuat kapal nih. Gila, loncat-loncat nih cewek. Jangan, cok. Lari tuh lurus. Ah, ini dia orangnya.
It's a fine ship, Telemenes.
Cassandra. She is that.
Telemenes. Tell me the price.
I really need a boat, Telemenes.
Everyone in Cephalonia needs a boat. Four passengers on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it? You. I'd give my left grape to see that.
This is Cephalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing.
Rumors mean nothing.
Rumor also has it he sees
Doctor. Gak takut gua sama rumor.
What you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
Okay.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
Si Pobos, kita manggil si Pobos. Ah, ini dia, cok. Udah kepang gua. Sini, cok. Alu. Gua skip aja lah ya. Jauhan jalannya 700 meter tuh. Udah sampai nih di Cape Lotus Bay. Benar enggak sih nyebutnya? Udah, cok. Udah musuh nih. Bos bunyi dulu lah, manggil si Ikaros buat mantau. Oh, main banyak, cok. Cyclops, sarangnya bandit nih. Oh, ini Cyclops yang ngejar kita, cok. Yang ngejar kita sama si Marcos tuh. Oke, ini ada 1, 2, 3, 4. Mana lagi nih? Si jenderalnya ya. Oke. Tuh nih orang kayaknya yang mimpin, cok. Kita masuk aja gitu. Oh, udah, cok. Ngajak ribut nih orang. Oh, udah, gua matiin aja lu. Beres kan urusannya.
Hello? Someone there?
Kagak mati nih orang. Keras cok badan. Sembunyiin cok mayatnya. Yang di sini lu bagong. Ada ibu-ibu cok. Wah gawat nih orang. Udah. Pergi lu. Udah pergi cepet. Mau lari kemana lu? Ya lari ke sana, cok goblok, ketangkep lagi udah.
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
Wah, udah cok ditangkepin lagi tuh ibu-ibu. Goblok. Wah.
All of them, I swear.
Cemplung ini orang.
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days.
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word.
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that.
Oh,
I didn't.
So
I did it.
I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
Matanya sama kita, cok.
My eye.
My eye.
Give it to me. Give it to me and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it. Give it to me.
You want it?
Mau dia bantu. Wow, udah cok matanya dimasukin. Bool kambing. Udah cok. Mau beresin dulu lah. Mau kemana lo? Kakak kena cok. Push lu. Lu jangan mana-mana cok. Dari atas cok. Udar kan lu. Udah cok, mana gua masih cupu cok. Headshot gak lu? Ini cok, maju lu. Modaran. Tadi udah ngeluting ya. Udah, udah. Pergi lu cok, pak. Pergi lu. Even rats like these have friends in Kefalonia. I won't lose. Tembak pakai panah, diam diam doang goblok. Kok bisa gua ini ya? Kena lu, mata lu, ah, goblok. Sini, sini, sini. Lu jangan mana doang, cok. Gua tusuk lu. Oh, bantuin lu gitu. Udah cok, bantuin gua lepas ini. Bantuin gua cok. Mana lagi pak? Oke, ini kan enak dibantuin gua. Jauh banget pak.
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas.
Varnavas.
The Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mistios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were.
Betulan.
All of Kefalonia heard your prayers.
I just... Kebetulan.
Just happen to fight like Achilles while Zeus's eagle flies around your head.
Tell me about the ship.
So you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Seeing as I saved your ship and your life, I'd say you owe me.
Mind of a Mistios. You know who you remind me of? Me. A much younger me, of course.
Before dia bilang dia, gua ngingetin dia sama diri dia pas muda, cok. Kocaknya bapak-bapak.
My apologies. You're right. I owe you my life. What could humble Varnavas do for the mighty Cassandra?
I need a ship.
And a crew.
Of course you do.
So that's a yes.
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
Wah, dapat kru kita.
You aren't from around here.
Gods no, and I thank them for that. Come now and see the Adrestia.
Oke, dapat kapal kita sekarang, cok. Gua mau balik lagi ya ke sana. Cari lootingan dulu. Ntar. Baru ke Varnavas lagi. Udah, gue skip aja lah ya. Oke, udah sampai lagi ke tempatnya si Varnavas. Kita ngomong sama dia orang.
We are ready when you are, Captain.
Oh, kita jadi kaptennya, cok.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Phoebe, you're not old enough.
Lu masih kecil, cok.
Look after you all the time.
I can look after myself. I don't need anyone to help me.
Even if that were true, it's not your time.
But there wouldn't be any trouble. Promise.
Ah, lu gak aja ngomong gitu, cok. Kemarin juga diculik.
If I can't come, then take Kara.
Kara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mother gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you. You know, to remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
Oh, chill, chill. Lu mau ikut-ikutan belayar, cok.
Besides, I love Kina to play with. Since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with a fever.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
I see you again.
I promise. You haven't seen the last of me. Just stay out of trouble until then.
I will. Don't worry.
Awas lu, jangan culik lagi, cok. Bocil.
Cassandra!
Pas ini si Marcos.
Without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo, I'll never replace you. Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug.
Partners shake hands.
The true sign of a woman in business.
Udah cok, lu mau peluk, salaman aja udah.
Wine, of course. Though you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes.
Oh, udah cok, si bocil dijadiin asisten cok. Sama si Marcos. Keblek goreng.
Ready to set sail?
Let's go.
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good. The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
Ah, saya senang kapalnya gini, cok. Ngingetin gua sama Black Flag.
Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Cassandra want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
Nicholas?
The Oracle has spoken!
Nikolas tuh kalau nggak salah si bapak kita, cuk. Ya enggak sih?
The child must fall first.
You can't let this happen. Please, you do no harm. He'll help us. He will lead us.
Silence!
Oh, udah cok, mau diapain tuh adeknya? Mau ditumbalin gitu. Oh, udah, cok. Dorong lah. Wah, udah cok, kita mau dibuang kayaknya. Suruh manusia-manusia kampret gini.
Mother. Nikolaus. Stop.
Nicholas! Nicholas, look at me! Look at me, Nicholas! Don't! Don't listen!
Your blood is tainted! Rid yourself of this poison!
Wah, wow, udah cok, kita dibuang. Beneran, cok. Wah, wow, udah cok, dibuang kita. Wah, wow, bapak laknat. Oh, jadi gitu. Oh, nyambung jadi ceritanya, cok. Sama yang kita tahu-tahu bangun di tempat banyak tengkorak itu. Terus si Cassandra ngidul lagi. Main belayar anyut di sini, cok. Kita disuruh Elpenor buat ngebunuh si bapak kita sendiri, cok. Wah, berat nih cerita. Wah, wow, udah cok, dari tadi baru opening goblok. Udah 3-4 baru opening cok.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh, what would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right, okay. There. Let's get moving. Let's see how the sails have held up.
Wah, jauh banget lagi. The big break. Well, kayaknya jadi segitu dulu video kali ini. Nanti kita lanjut nih ke part selanjutnya. Part berapa tuh? 44 ya. Ya udah kalau gitu makasih yang udah nonton. Like, comment, share, dan subscribe. Gue Ralep Channel. See you next time. Write your story. Goodbye. Walah cok. Kita disuruh ngebunuh bapak kita sendiri cok. Oh udah gak bener si Elpenor nih.